Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Unclear Throne of N. I've decided to record this in 1080p because I'm recording everything else in 1080p. And we're going to be doing our daily with whom? Whom shall we? I haven't played. There's a lot of characters I haven't played in a while. I think Robot is probably going to be the one. I haven't played him in a good long time. He finds better tech, eats guns. And that's about it for Robot. When you eat a gun with Robot, he gains ammo and occasionally health for whichever weapon is held in the other slot, I believe. So we're never essentially going to leave guns behind as long as I am aware enough to do so. We've got a screwdriver. It's not a gun, but we can still eat it should we so desire. I just don't know if we're going to desire to do so yet. I think perhaps trigger fingers would be good for us. It'll lower our reload time with high reload weapons. I'll eat my screwdriver and upgrade to a wrench, and you would shoot me, wouldn't you? There's a lot of you guys. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. So we've eaten our first item. That's good. I'm finally remembering to do such things. Nothing down there. And you are super dead. Oh! I need that shovel super bad. I ate my wrench, but I didn't. Alright, excellent. Shovel's a huge, huge upgrade for us. It's this is one of those finding better tech earlier kind of things. I don't think even with... Whoops, that was silly. I don't think even with trigger fingers I can go for shovel plus slugger. I'm really surprised you're not dead yet. Thank you for making that happen. So I'm just going to eat the slugger here. Yum yum. I was hoping we'd get some health for that, but... You can't always get what's in your pants. Shovel and trigger fingers is pretty great, though. Machine gun will have to do for now. I'll get random ammo because we're good on bullets. It looks like it might have given us bullets anyway. You just wait there, Mr. Bandit. All right. Now, do you want to hang out or do you want to be? Do you want to fight? You want to fight? I gave you a chance. Let it not be said. I do not give them the opportunity. Well, I guess we'll take Bloodlust. I don't really feel like taking Patience just yet, because Bloodlust is a pretty good mutation. Fucking hell. That's some scary stuff down there. Alright, they didn't get any shots off. Where did your first little army of rats go? I don't know. Assault rifle. Ow. It exploded, but it didn't hit me. I'll take it. Or we might have got some health from eating our machine gun. I'm not going to complain about any of those possible outcomes. And we're gaining a little bit of health from being bloody lusty. Man, there's a lot of CK2-ish things going on here. 1080p and bloody and lusty. Gotta get that lust on. We are the robot love train. I've heard they've buffed Lucky Shot. They say they keep buffing it over and over again. I think that's probably either Euphoria or Lucky Shot here. I'm going to go with Lucky Shot because Robot has no synergies with Euphoria. Let's get out of here before the fire begins. Where's the... Oh. It's like the first time I've actually used a... Okay. I used a weapon that was not melee in a long time. Oh, jeez. Wow, we didn't get hit there. Good, that'll blow up the little fire thing. Crows everywhere, even though they're ravens. Doesn't concern me. Let's just clear out the world. I have to say, there's a bunch of ravens back there behind me, but frankly, I don't give a fuck. Oh! Blowing up all the things. Cluster launcher's pretty good. For breakfast. Honestly, this shovel is really nice. I would love to pick up long arms. It's pretty much the only mutation that we could get that would make the shovel any better than it already is. If we get eagle eyes, it'll make it worse. Well, okay, so scarier face is awesome. It's like a must-have. Second stomach is... So this is the rating that these go in. Scarier face is the best one here. Second stomach is the second best. Long arms is the third best. And shotgun shoulders is the 27,000th best. I'm gonna take long arms though, because I don't do enough melee stuff. And who knows? Maybe it'll be good for us. So that makes our shovel swings really big and able to do stuff like that. If we had scarier face, we could kill those salamanders in one hit. Oh! Get me out of there. You guys got bullets. Did you know that? You guys have bullets and guns and stuff. But look at this decimation. A flamethrower. Take some random ammo. Nom nom nom. You. Give me that. I said give me that. Can I have that? Thanks. It's important. Gotta eat all your rads, because they're super rad. Well, this went well. Still won't know until we get more... See, if I don't get scarier face at some point, it will have been a bad idea for me to take long arms here. Alright, we've cleared out many of the major threats. I think. Okay. Ooh, that's a laser minigun. Well. Give it to me! Alright. Excellent. Laser minigun's huge. We could have had laser brain earlier in the run, but I went with something else. I think it was bloodlust. That might have been a mistake. This is good, though. We're finding our better tech, and we're making good progress here. Laser brain! Hi! What are you doing here? We should hang out. So I won't be able to... Oh, crap. I won't be able to kill... the little crystal spiderlings with one hit from the shovel, unfortunately. Which is pretty crap, but... I think we can get through. That's why I really wanted to get scarier faces, because some things you really, 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 really want to kill in one hit. Like, oh, I don't know, crystal spiders. I think we should be able to kill a snowbot, though. This will take, like, three or four. Three. Perhaps more. That minigun is super strong, though. I think we'll be able to kill snowbots in one hit. Oh, what are you doing here? Don't you forget about me. Or take another little piece of my heart now, baby. Oh, he's gone. Excuse me? Is he still there or not? That's important for me to know that. Ow. We may not be able to complete this level. Please complete. Okay, so he just phased out of existence. Awesome. Don't want to get Eagle Eyes here. I'm going to go with Rhino Skin. Eagle Eyes would screw our shovel over, and right now it's important to us. Alright, that's good. Shovel's proving to be a strong ally. I don't even know how you exploded. You know what? I don't need to know. Well. Ooh, a heavy crossbow. I want it. But the heavy shovel bow is proving to be a very effective ally. I don't do a lot of melee runs. It's gonna wear off for us pretty quick here. And heavy crossbow, yeah. It's gonna be better for us in the future. So goodbye, shovel. You were delicious in the end, as all guns turn out to be. However, it's gonna make us a little bit weak for the moment, but we do have trigger fingers, which is really... How did that car not explode? How on earth did that car not explode? So I'm just trying to be judicious with my laser ammo here, because we don't have a lot of it, and we don't have back muscle. Oh, that was almost my death. Alright, smooth. That went pretty good. Unfortunately, little hunter's gonna happen. And I need to get all this radiation. I did hit little hunter with that heavy crossbow. However, not dead yet. Don't. Alright, we probably missed a lot of radiation and stuff there. Oh, I'm not dead. We are out of laser ammo, though, and that's, like, real shit. Okay. Sledgehammer. I'm done with you, Sledgehammer. Remember? Remember when I told you? We're done with melee weapons? Why you gotta taunt me with your existence? See, I knew we'd be a little bit weak for a minute with the heavy crossbow, but once we get through the... Oh, baby. Alright, now we're strong again. I don't have to try to be accurate. And we can kill big heavy things without having to use our laser ammo on them. Oh, that was a waste of a heavy crossbow bolt, but a. Oh no, dude. All right. Oh. How did you not die, friend? No, I wanted to eat it. We're gonna have to be quick. Okay, fun. All right, now need you to die. What is that? Some kind of thingamajig. I really need that dog thing to die too. Lightning shotgun. Had some good luck with that in the past. This is gonna take like 4 heavy crossbow bolts. Which sucks, because each one of those costs 2 bolt ammo. Okay, grenade rifle is no. Trying really hard not to accidentally eat the wrong weapon here. Also don't want to pick that. Okay. Well, I didn't think you'd be last. I don't think we missed anything though. Alright. Slow and steady wins the face. Slow and steady in your face. Nice rhythmic roaming around. We did get level 9. Auto crossbow. Yeah. Oh shit. Alright, so let's use this up, and then a little bit of that, and then we'll eat you, take you. Excuse me, no. Alright. Okay, scarier face, really, really big. So we did get that back. We never got back muscle, though. Oh, well, looks like we've got options here. I think the auto crossbow is going to be better against the throne. And we have bolt marrow, so it's going to be better for everything, I think. This is going to be a tough fight, though, because we have no way to defend ourselves from green balls of death. And I don't like green balls of death. What's going on over here? Nothing? Cool. What about over here? What about over here? Oh! Puke all over my face. Eat crossbow blots. We gotta do like so much damage here. Please be dead. Oh shit, we're so screwed. Ow. Now we're super screwed. Now we're. Oh no! That's not funny. I should have waited and let him shoot some balls. Oh! I didn't mean to do that, but. At least we got some ammo for our laser minigun. So now, oh, I may need to eat the heavy crossbow too. We'll have to see. If none of these IDP guys drops anything for us, we have to eat the heavy crossbow. Oh, I ate the wrong one. Guys, come on guys. Come on guys. No. Kill each other. Kill yourselves. Hello, little cactus. Bang! Charge! This sucks. I can't even eat it. Guys, listen, can we talk? You're not really that great a shot, I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty good. Good for you. Well, again, a technical loop. Not a bad daily, I guess. Not too shabby. 57. The wizards are out in force again doing wizardy things. Let us continue being a robot for a little bit. And hopefully this time we'll get back muscle so we can carry enough ammo to actually fight post-throne fight. That was unnecessary. That was also unnecessary. I'm doing 20 damage to an enemy with 1 health and 1 rad off level 2. You know what's not rad? That. Oh, man. Took a shell for the Scorpion Lord, and I almost ate my bullet meal, which I don't want to eat. I want to eat guns, not bullets. So the SMG is not very accurate. But other than that, it's pretty good. It's got a very high rate of fire. So it can be inaccurate really fast. Wrong gun. Glad that did not involve eating. Alright. This is so bad. Stress. Stress is the best of those. It'll increase our rate of fire as our health gets lower. Hey, look at that. Tactical damage, guys. We're back. Finally. Oh, really interesting. We got access to that because of our better tech. You know what? I'm gonna save you for later. Excuse me, what? Laser rifle this early could be good. Could be crap, though. Look at that stress damage. Baby. Rabbit paws is really good. More ammo drops, more health drops, even the occasional weapon drop. Whoops. I see you, Mr. Rat. I sees you. I also sees you, even if I can't shoot you. So many alligators. Get out of here. This is my cubbyhole. You're not welcome. Are you the last rat dude? No. There are rat dudes everywhere. Ah. Always my balls coming back to haunt me. Laser brain. I like lasers. You like lasers. You should hang out. Oh, man, my rate of fire just got severely dropped by picking up health. This sucks, man. I wish I didn't have so much health. Oh, thank you. Alright. Lots of guys here doing stuff and things. You're alive. Could you not? Could you maybe not? This is gonna be a big explosion here. Cuz Cub. Okay, he's not the last guy. That's a freaking minigun. Awesome. We could have gotten Eagle Eyes. Wow, we're getting some really good tech drops this time. Where were you last time, tech drops? I think we did get some good decent tech drops last time. Gotta love the toy. Looks like I missed a radiation canister in the last level. How sad for me. Alright. Okay, I need you guys to not activate that. Gatling Slugger! I just ate a minigun. Gatling Slugger, so good. It's like an assault slugger, but you can choose how many you want to shoot, and you got back muscle. Yes. Now, I'm gonna need that ammo, please. Cool. Oh, I wanna eat this gun. Alright, we got so much ammos. And delicious guns. Delicious guns, nutritious guns, the bestest guns. No scarier face. So 3 shots to the crystal's domes. Whoa! A little panicky shooting there. Alright. Whoa. Screwdriver. Whoa! I just got executed. Wow. They say Eyes' passive is bad, but I could not see him charging up his laser there, and I didn't expect it to just... Dead. I stopped to eat a fucking screwdriver. We had great weapons! and good mutations. They were, I don't know, we weren't getting a lot of levels, but man, thank you for joining me for more Nuclear Throne. I will see you in the next one.